Welcome to KEX Construction Engineering. Today, we will be treating Steel Connection Part 1, Beam to Column Connections. Read the drawing. A section of beam, rafter, UB 254 by 146 by 31, 15 millimeters, and plate. Welding of the end plate to rafter. Following all dimensions in the drawing. Fabrication of the honcho wedge. Millimeters thick plate. Fixing and welding. Welding of stiffener plates. Millimeters thick plate. Welding to both sides. Fabrication of cleats. Welding of purlin cleats to the rafter. Spaced at 1,000 to 100 millimeters center to center space. Fabrication of steel column. Column section, HEA to 140. Ensuring proper fixing and alignment. Millimeters hole diameter with 2 millimeters tolerance. Fixing of 16 millimeters diameter bolts. Fastening of 16 millimeters nuts. ensuring that the two sides are bolted firmly. Fixing of column stiffeners. Millimeters thick stiffener plates. Fixing of 12 millimeters bolts to purlin cleats. Connection completed as designed. Please like and share this work. Ask any question in below. I upload construction videos every week. Stay tuned for more videos. Thanks for watching.